Most eligible bachelor Salman Khan is one of the Khans in Bollywood whose films are breaking records from the last few years. Apart from his films, his marital status has been a hot topic of discussion. Fans are eagerly waiting the day he settles down with the woman of his dreams. Now looks like finally Salman found his dream girl as he just tweeted, "Mujhe Ladki mil gayi." A sensation has created on Twitter after Salman's tweet. But later on, he tweeted that he found a girl for his brother-in-law Ayush Sharma's debut film Lavratri. He tweeted, "Nothing to worry na, Ayush Sharma ki film Lavratri ke liye ladki mil gayi. Worry na. So don't worry na, be happy na." On the work front, Salman Khan is busy with Race 3 opposite Jacqueline Fernandez.